Many, many years ago in the land of Israel, the people were
right, left, right, left.
When is the new king going to come anyway?
Even in King Herod's palace, people waited. Then, one day, in the town of Nazareth, a young woman named Mary had a most amazing visitor, an angel.
Who are you?
Please don't be afraid, Mary. I am the angel Gabriel. I've come to bring good news.
News? For me? Whatever God wants, I will do. Oh.
Mary loved a man named Joseph. Just outside the town of Bethlehem, shepherds were watching their sheep.
How can you let your sheep walk around all night? He should be sleeping.
My sheep? That one is yours. You make him go to sleep.
I'm not going to walk way over there. You take care of him.
No, you.
No, you!
Look, it's no big deal. You just have to be nice to him, that's all.
What do you mean?
Just tell him to go to sleep.
Hey, sheep! Go to sleep!
Come over here, little guy. It's time to sleep. Come here, this way.
Savior, I know everything about what it takes to you, and